Guelph Turfgrass Institute is a partnership between the University of Guelph, the turfgrass industry, and the Government of Ontario. It was founded to do research, education, and outreach in turfgrass. This facility was built to facilitate research in sports fields, golf courses, home lawns, and utility turf, with the goal of creating an environmentally friendly and useful urban environment for the future. One of the purposes of the Guelph Turfgrass Institute is to serve as a demonstration area so that golf courses and municipalities can make decisions about what types of grasses they choose for different uses. Because different grasses, as they're planted down here, have different maintenance requirements, different rooting depths, and therefore different costs of maintenance. And it allows them to choose what's going to work best for their operation.
Well, most of the research we do at the GTI deals with municipal sports fields, home lawns, and golf courses. Occasionally, a high-profile research project comes our way. This was the case with the Toronto Blue Jays Natural Turfgrass Project, where the Toronto Blue Jays asked us what it would take to grow natural grass in the Rogers Centre. This project not only benefited the Toronto Blue Jays, but also benefited our knowledge about how turfgrasses use water and what types of grasses we should use in municipal sports fields, home lawns, depending on light availability, water availability, and the amount of traffic those areas will receive.
I'm Doug Nisbet. I'm in the second year of the turf program at Guelph. So I heard about the Diploma in Turfgrass program while working at a summer job a couple years back. Our course had a couple of interns come in from the program and they were raving about it, so it seemed like a no-brainer. The program's really good. We really benefit from the smaller class sizes. You get to know your classmates and your teachers, which I haven't found always the case at other programs. It's also great. It's a small industry, and they really push networking on us, so we got to meet a lot of really, really good people in the industry. I got to do my summer internship this year in Vancouver. I was lucky enough to work at three different courses in Point Grey, Marine Drive, and Shaughnessy. It was a really good chance to learn from three different superintendents and their teams and see how they run their crews. So the internship had a lot of variety. We really got to choose what we do. At the start of the internship, we give them a list of our learning objectives, and they really made an effort to complete each and one of those. So every day looked a little different. We did some hand watering, some project work, a little bit of mowing in there too, and a lot of golf. So there's a pretty wide variety of careers you can do using this program. The majority of us want to work in golf out of this, coming out trying to be superintendents eventually, but you can also work in landscaping, sod work, and really any kind of sport field you can think of. So like heading out of this program, it's a really small industry, and this program does a really good job of making those connections for you and helping you do field trips or bringing in guest speakers, so you get to know a lot of the big names in the industry.
My name is Mackenzie Levike. I'm a second year student of the Diploma in Turfgrass Management program. I enrolled in the program because I had multiple mentors that had taken the program here at Guelph. They really encouraged me to come here, and so I followed in their footsteps. It's also a globally recognized program, so if I were to look for employment across the world, employers would recognize my diploma. Previous experience in the industry is pretty extensive. I've been in the industry for over 10 years now, most of it being on golf courses, but I actually do have a little bit of landscape experience as well. My future career aspirations are actually to become a superintendent one day of my own private golf course. To encourage women to join the industry, I would say right now we have multiple amazing women coming up through the industry that can be mentors. They're filling assistant positions and superintendent positions, and they're absolutely thriving. We have a ton of mentorship programs for women specifically that you can join. I myself am a part of one, and I have amazing women helping me out through my career. To be interested in this industry, probably being working outside every day, if you don't mind working in every weather condition and getting a little dirty every now and then, you'll fit right in.
Every summer, we hire undergraduate students to assist with the research here at the Guelph Turfgrass Institute. When I was completing my Bachelor of Science, I worked for Dr. Tom Shung and assisted his PhD student with research tasks. I was working in the plant pathology lab, so I learned about sterile techniques, how to culture fungal pathogens, and DNA extraction. Some of our summer students will help out in the field by operating the turf maintenance equipment, applying treatments, or collecting and analyzing research data. These students learn about research methods, experimental design, and statistical analyses.